my favorite part of Havergal's STEM program is that we can actually experiment with new things and we can try things out for ourselves.
STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math. Specifically for STEM, we want it to be active and hands-on.
This program has allowed me to really be curious and really extend my knowledge on everything about STEM.
It wasn't like you just had to read a book. You could go all hands-on and you could pick something out of the cupboard and you could just start doing STEM itself.
The philosophy behind the Havergal STEM program is to really focus on the big ideas in science, to develop the habits of mind that encourage problem solving, deductive reasoning, making good observations.
I think that being in STEM has made me more independent. It's also really fun to try new things and challenge myself.
I think it's taught me to ask more questions, not only in science subjects, but also in history and art and subjects throughout the school.
Our science and tech are tied together in what we do.
When we're incorporating some technology, we want to make sure that it's enabling learning that couldn't have existed before.
Our emphasis is on teaching the girls how to maximize the technology to the best of their ability.
Learning things like computer science from a young age has been really helpful, and I'm really lucky that I've had this opportunity because I know even right now it's not a thing that a lot of high schools do. So the fact that Havergal's offered me this program is really amazing, and I think it set me up to succeed in my post-high school life.
I like science and math because even the easiest equation in the world has more than one way to get there.
The math discussion group is probably one of the most successful things we've done because all girls who want to practice math, who have an idea and want to try something new or revisit something they've learned, they have the opportunity to do that.
Hands-on experiments not only pique the girls' interest because it's fun, but it also gets them to experience that science can sometimes be messy, often takes time and persistence, and can quite often produce results that are contrary to what their inhibitions say.
Last year we had the grade fives coin this term called pernacity, perseverance and tenacity.
Havergal's STEM program helps girls think outside the box. Women are very underrepresented in STEM fields, so as a girls' school, I think it's important that we provide all of the opportunities we can for them to see themselves in those non-traditional roles.
I had the opportunity to start my own club called HOSA, which stands for Health Occupational Students of America. It's for individuals who are passionate about STEM and who are thinking about pursuing a career after school in the health science field. We can all collaborate and share our skills and our knowledge together to support one another.
We want girls to feel that they're confident, to feel that they're interested, and feel that they can be successful in studying those kinds of areas.
In the STEM program, teachers always really encourage you to take risks while also making sure you're comfortable in the classroom.
We prepare girls for a job in the tech industry by promoting development of innovation, promoting development of communication skills, promoting development of critical thinking skills, all skills that come from studying all four of the disciplines of STEM.
When you are engaged, you will persevere. No matter how hard it is, no matter how much struggle you perceive it to be, you will not give it up.
Ask questions, because that's really what STEM is about. It's about learning and it's about being creative in a different way than art.
The beauty of STEM, in my opinion, is that it doesn't have to be one specific thing. You can very much tailor your STEM experience to whatever you think is going to be most relevant for you in your life. It showed me a whole other side of myself and also a whole other side of the school that I never would have discovered.